all gonna pay for what you've done.
Nothing you'll remember.
No! Don't leave.
Prison? What am I doing here? I have to get out of here. It'll have to do for now. That. What the hell? What is this place? The library. I've been here before.
Okay.
It's me. I don't get it. Is this a memory? looking for again.
Hello? Anybody here?
Hazel and her damn plans. Hazel. She wanted me to talk to the warlocks. Osborne is here. I have to find him.
What What's that doing here?
You shouldn't have come here!
What the hell? The warlocks attacked me. They're the ones who locked me up here. But why?
I really gotta get out of here.
Osborne's gonna have some explaining to do.
What's that doing here?
I won't stay here that long.
Ugh, it's stuck.
What happened to you, Josh? What is this place? Everything is a blur. Come on, Amem. You can do it, girl. don't like this place.
Leeches.
I'm proud to be serving the Chantry so loyally. King.
We already told you, Witch. He's not here.
But I came here to see him. I don't have time to waste. I'm leaving.
Oh, no, you're not. It's not that easy.
You can't just walk away, Morgana.
I've told you to stop calling me that. Okay, that's enough. I'm leaving.
Grab her!
What the hell are you doing? Let go! Stop! No!
Oh, the bad fairy's got some fight in her.
Get your hands off me, you psychos!
Shut up, slut.
We've seen you slithering around the king, Morgana.
Whore! Let go of me!
Come on! What are you waiting for? Make her drink!
Screams, their voices in my head. It went on for 3 whole nights. Why put me through that again? What the hell is your problem? My head is gonna explode.
Feeling a little peckish? Look what I brought you.
No.
It's strangely normal. Almost cozy. Let's see what that did.
Stop making me... Oh! Come on, don't just stand there. Come with me.
Please, Jay, I'm really not in the mood for this.
I know. But you're not gonna let her spoil our evening, are you? Come on, I'm not gonna dance all by myself.
Ugh, you can be such a pain in the ass.
Jay, you really had a way with words, didn't you? What would I do without you?
How long have I been here? Hours?
Lord is with thee. Lord is.
you sure?
Yes.
Look at me.
I've been dreaming about this moment for 6 years. I never experienced anything so powerful. Ah, the taste of your blood on my tongue. Your hands. Your teeth. It was... I could never forget it. That's impressive. This tower is incredible. It's like it's from another time. I've never seen anything like it.
Something moved. Again. Worked. Come on, there's more. hope that's the last one. Is that the exit?
I did it!
Silence! Let the prince speak!
Me too. I told you there would be consequences. Do what you gotta do. Guilty.
Silence! He had it coming.
My prince. No, I was unaware of that. But I'm sure that she regrets her actions.
What? No!
This entire incident has shaken her to the core. She wasn't herself. I know nothing can make up for what she did, but I assure you it won't happen again. You have my word. You're too kind. Excuse me?
What? No! What the hell are you doing? Let her go!
For the insubordination
I
of your
I'm
child,
the one who destroyed him.
I hereby sentence you to forever bear the mark of her crime.
He took everything from me. Even my revenge. what they did. How could I have forgotten that? That could be useful.
Ugh, this place smells like death.
I hope they don't damage him.
If he can't hear me, I want to try. So?
It's unbelievable. I can hear him thinking as if he were conscious.
Oh. Now it's my turn, Vance. I want to try.
All right, hold your horses. Here you go.
You weren't kidding.
It's incredible.
I know, right? Just wish it wasn't a one-way link. No matter how hard I try to communicate with him, he can't hear me. Anyway, enough messing around. I've got to prepare him for the next training session with the apprentices.
I hope they don't damage him. I'm not done studying him yet. I'm not sure I'm hungry enough to feed on just anything.
Won't listen to you.
Why not? He's the prince of this fucking town, isn't he?
He's a Malk. Do you seriously think you can trust him?
So what am I supposed to do? Just close my eyes and forget it happened?
I think you should drop the idea of talking to King about it.
Then who will I tell? He's the only one who could do anything about it.
I know. And I don't think you should tell anyone.
What?
Mem, listen to me. I know you want those psychos to pay for what they did to you. But don't confront King head on.
Are you fucking kidding me?
He's dangerous. Quentin has been weakened. If you humiliate him like that, he'll jump at the chance to make an example out of you.
But I don't want to humiliate him. I want justice.
They're his men, Mem. If you accuse them, you'll be undermining his authority. Trust me. Don't tell anyone.
How can you say something like that? After what they did to me?
I'm trying to protect you.
Fuck you!
My love, please.
Leave me alone! Don't touch me!
I just want to protect you.
You are... Stop saying that! They had their way for 3 fucking nights and you want me to just keep it to myself?
Yes! Yes, I want you to keep quiet about it. Stop rushing into things without thinking about them first! Can't you see that's what got you into this mess?
I swear to God, shut up! Just shut the fuck up. I'm out of here. I never want to see you again. I left Boston that same night, alone, heartbroken. You were right about King, but I could see no other way. I'm so sorry.
These visions, they seem so real, and yet I've forgotten them. What's wrong with me? I'd rather do without it if I don't need it.
Thank you. Radio Nationale France. Mesdames, messieurs, le président vous parle.
Françaises, Français, c'est le cœur lourd que je vous annonce avoir demandé à nos adversaires de mettre fin aux hostilités. Non par faiblesse, mais parce que la situation militaire l'imposait. Dès le 13 juin, cette demande d'armistice était inéluctable. Ce renoncement vous surprend.
Turn it off, please.
Non.
You were right. They caved in. What do we do now? They won't stop there. If Bordeaux falls...
We'll be long gone by the time Bordeaux falls.
I thought Boston had refused our petition for asylum.
They have, but I've got friends in the London court who could help us.
What friends?
People close to the prince. They're arranging passage for us. It should only be a matter of days now.
We left for London 3 days later. The authorization came just after that. Oh, I hate to admit it, but I don't know what we would have done without the Brits. My head. Oh, I feel so much better. Like I'm whole again. I've got to get out of here now. What the hell? If I break that... Are you okay? No, wait! What was that?
I told you I would be your friend.
No. No, 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 no! What have you done?
Just desserts for the weekend.
Come back here! Oh, shit! Shit!